solve and graph. Yes, I noticed this is not an inequality. Let's see what we get. Let's put in a 1 and then distributing minus 1x plus 2 take away 3x equals 4 take away 4x take away 2. Combine like terms. See the coefficients. Combine like terms, 4 take away 2 is 2. Why, just look at that. 2 minus 4x equals 2 minus 4x. This is always true. Must not matter what x is any real number. If I would look at a number line, all of the real numbers fit on the number line. I've got to color that whole number line in.